Yeah, good morning, folks. Want to take a little time today to show you what we're going to do with this little Mossberg Shockwave. I have the Opsahl mini clip in there that says this is the 2.0 Flex version. I hear that one is better. I've used this one before with some degree of success. Going to load it up and fire it today with a bunch of these little Aguila number 7.5 mini shells. Now, I was watching a video here a while back. A guy did this with some of the mini slugs, and he was able to fit 9 of them into the tube. And I don't know, perhaps maybe you can tell me, the mini slugs might be a little shorter than these mini shells, but I can only get 8 of them to lock in to my firearm. That's 8. And now, if you'll zoom in here a little bit, I'll show you that when you try to push 9, it stops about that much too short. So maybe the slugs are a little bit shorter and you can fit 9 of them in there. I'm not sure, but I know I cannot fit 9 in this one. But still, 8 is a significant capacity compared to a 2¾-inch shell. So now I'm going to run through it real quick. I'm going to cycle the action a few times to get these rounds out of here just to test it for function. So all 8 of them cycled through the action, no problem. Okay, and here I have my 14-year-old attempting to operate it. I kind of wanted to see if he would have any issues cycling those short shells through the weapon. Hey there, boys and girls. What did we learn today? We learned that the Mossberg Shockwave with the Opsahl Mini Clip 2.0 Flex adapter and the Aguila Mini Shells ran 100%. I cycled them through the action to test them before I fired them, took them out and fired a few, let my boy fire a few. They worked good. So maybe I'll put together a meat target. We'll try those on something a little bit tangible, see if we get some feedback on whether or not they would work as a good option for home defense. Again, thanks for watching. Click that like, maybe the subscribe. Every like and subscribe helps motivate me to try to create more content to share with you. God bless.